day before the Spartan, and I just got all my gear. I'm getting kind of amped. Probably haven't trained enough. Probably haven't lifted enough. And I've been eating enough. I haven't done anything enough. But it's here. It's finally. I get that waterfall. Pretty amped for this. So I will see you guys in the morning, and we're gonna make this thing happen. I believe we're climbing that. Hopefully not that. I can't even see the top of that. Can't even see the top of that.
Avant de prendre le départ, bien sûr. Le cri de guerre Spartan. Spartan, quel est votre métier? Spartan, quel est votre métier? Mesdames et messieurs, on va faire le décompte. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, c'est parti pour la course. Messieurs, on se retrouve tout à l'heure sur la ligne d'arrivée. Tous ensemble, ça fait 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, c'est parti, bonne course à toutes et à tous. Prenez le meilleur de vous-même sur le parcours de vous.
Ça vole.
Kept my shoes fairly dry through that, but I think that's about to change. So this is what we signed on for, and it did not disappoint. Now we start the 1 kilometer ascent. I've been at this for several minutes now. And I've learned I'm a slow walker. Especially when you gotta go uphill. Look at this guy. One minute in, it's only getting steeper, but we'll get there. I really hope that's the top. Things are hard coming up here, and there's this little fence thing you need to go over, under, whatever. And so I lifted it with my arm to get out of the way. That was an electric fence. That was rough. I didn't need that. No. Oi, heads up for that. Don't touch that. I think that'll kill me. We are literally going all the way up a mountain. Fredo, this is for you. I am literally above the clouds. We did it. I can see my hotel from here. Holy cow. This was the hill I was worried about. And by hill, I mean mountain. Yeah, I was just up there. Now it's time to keep the grind going. That says we got 9 miles, and the watch says 6. This could be a rough road. But at least it's a downhill one. Alright, back at it. So, I thought it was downhill from here. Joke's on me. And it looks like they're going up a ways. This could be rough. I'll keep you posted. There's people on the bottom left. I remember when I thought that was going to be the top. Oh no. No. It's pretty though. I think we reached the top of hopefully the last big uphill. All right, we're gonna start running again. Doesn't look like we're gonna be 3 hours this time because it's already 3 minutes past. Maybe under four. All right, back at it. That just took me for freaking ever. I'm spent. Seven miles in, or 4 hours. Guess we're not breaking the 4 hour mark. 5 mile or 5 hour mark? Question mark?
These things are flat out clutch. I love them.
Spirit throw. I haven't done it yet. See if anything changes this year. Joking when I said I was breaking 5 hours, not so much. According to my calculations, I got a half mile to run, 1 minute. So, we're gonna enjoy the horses. Maybe they can run fast. They need horses, yes. 8 minutes.
Holy balls.
It was very challenging. It was hard. Oh my. Now that I've had a couple moments to enjoy my medal and realize I can barely walk, props to the crowd and this city showed up today, and that, I mean, that was awesome. Volunteers are great, especially, you know, at all the aid stations. The other competitors were awesome, helping each other, especially getting up that mountain. But man, this city puts on a show.